Hi, I'm Sam and today we're going to be showing you how to install our brand new in-hive sensor.
So I've just finished an inspection and I've identified the central brood frame. All we're going to do is pop that out, rest it over the hive and the sensor just clips on there, takes seconds. It's already pre-activated, so now all you need to do is close the hive up and you're ready to start